Why, thank you.
It's very rare that one of our so-called educational institutions will let us play on their sacred grounds. So we should thank Antioch College for putting this show on, first of all. And thank you for not trashing the place. Next time, what you should all do is bring those electric plastic fire logs. And, you know, we could put them all the way up to the ceiling, all around the room, and have all these phony fire logs so we think we're warm. But meanwhile, out in what's called the rest of the world, we got a black cloud of religious McCarthyism drifting over the country. The way to clean out your minds is through censorship. And the way to enforce that censorship is the police to go fucking nuts at shows like these. Luckily, I don't think this will happen tonight, but this is dedicated to the San Luis Obispo, California Police Department, who decided to play A-Team and said, well, two people got injured, so we came down to the show. And after they were left, 25 more were injured, some permanently.
If you help no one, God can. the only world we got. Let's protect it while we can. If we don't, who will? That's all there is. And there ain't no more. Hooray, hooray! How many of you here came to rock and roll? How many of you here came to party? Is that what you look forward to in life? A nice, big party with lots and lots of 3-2 beer? That's strange. Most of the time when I say that, all the audience goes, yay, rah, of course all we want to do is party. Schmakes, no, I don't want to smoke pot. But sometimes, while everybody's busy partying and getting drunk, plans are being made, and you get a little surprised when the keg of beer runs out and a designer card comes in the mail saying, when you get drafted.
Yeah. everywhere. Let's go to the anywhere. Let's go to the everywhere. Let's go to the anywhere. Let's go to the
everywhere.
Let's go to the anywhere. Let's go to the everywhere.
Oh my God, it's going to explode.
A linger late at night, waiting for the bus. No amount of neon jazz, I'd be oozing by a death. That's a vigilante now, bringing home his weird aspects. The guy who fires slacks, his TV would go.
Ran away. You're no longer needed, or wanted, or even cared about here. Machines can do a better job than you. This is what you get for asking questions. Unions agree, sacrifices must be made. Computers never go on strike. To save the working man, blame it on Japan. Looks like we'll have to let you go. Doesn't it feel fulfilling to know? He's a human being and now obsolete. And there's nothing in hell will let you do. Good food. Make a good meal. How does it feel? You can shoot out of the ass. Dump your toe like a piece of trash. Unemployment runs out after just 6 weeks. How does it feel to be a budget cut? You're snipped, you no longer exist. Numbers emerge from our central computer, so we can rig a passive review under the rug. See our chart, unemployment's going down. Everyone survives, that's our problem. Soup is good.
Food is good.
Make a good meal. How does it feel?
corrupt, but it's against the law to jump off this bridge. Just have to kill yourself somewhere else. Tourists might see you and we wouldn't want that. I'm just doing my job, you know. Say a call and we'll take it to the mental health zoo. Pour baby to my melted chemicals. Deliver me out my world, that's right. I take my research lab. What's too much to bury all the dead? Mutilated, disease injected. The best rat can't be used anymore. So don't, the present. The firing in parts to dispose all your down in the zoo with the next away. Get a dignified cremation. And yet, at 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, it's time to get up and go to work!
One, two, three, four.
Aha! The song we've all been waiting for. What's that? No, we're not waiting for cider again. Oh, I see. Nobody's working for us here tonight. We're working for the concession stand. So we're supposed to tell you that there's cider available again. Bring some up here, please. Well, you should go get some. Don't wait for Godot to bring you cider. That's what they teach you in college, is to get your own cider. Maybe someday you'll even learn how to plug in a television set. Or handle a rifle after you're drafted and sent to die for banana producers in Nicaragua. But meanwhile, even at a progressive school, you can learn or you can have a kegger. So of course you pick the kegger. Terminal Preppy!
Put on paper. I want to stop the big corporation. Who's trying to have a good and I hate him? But the world comes to tell thing. I'm not going to try to get the chance. Roll up the wall, we're a pick on my face. I'm not here to learn. So go to the door. Major business. Be taught how to fix. Woo! Always pay to win.
A growing boy eats his lunch. With many bars, fine rules of them to sail. Liquor fields, statues of ale, the stress of school is head off and revive the vampire. The disciple is struck, that's a fitting stride. The cross from his ghastly mansion, the shopping mall, to the pyramids and Elvis dolls. And I wonder, yeah, I wonder, will I ever take a friend to Jesus and I'll find again? The court, the parent laws, the lordship will ride over what left of his land. Growing boy eats his lunch. Growing boy eats his lunch. Pesticide, rain, pesticides get banned with sick up north to sell them to those other countries. In the glass of exotic before babies, somehow that's not our fault. That's
green of the Arizona roadside stand. Stand alongside as the birds and bird bands. And I wonder why so many insects around us feed off our land. Let's go. The market play. Going on, it's a lot. Going on, it's a lot. Just love each other. Drop your guns and lawsuits and love each other. While you're busy loving in the street, calling your head for all the bill. Trinity Cliff, it's time to game to play. Open back out of trust. Doors around the boys like a door. Find the pockets, the base of this little house. Come home to me. To me. All for me. Woo! You think I can be awake or wind you through your brain? The lovers are a steadier to a bed. The pain gets worse when you find the belly aches. The one and all for you, there is the lamb. Lamb! Going on, it's a lot. Going on, it's a lot. Going on, it is a lunch. Turn on, tune in, hop out, come get down and tune out.
Wanna smoke some doobies? Anybody want to smoke some doobies? Of course you do! Wow! That's some really good weed! No junk food, just earthly goods. I ate weird berries in the woods. Now I'm seeing colors and getting higher. A thing called spark. A forest fire.
fight. Fight, fight, fight. Look for help us. Stop the thing. From the walls. I'm dead to dogs. That's how to bring my dead to this is a song about violent rednecks. It's called Goons of Hazzard. Goons of Hazzard.
Belongs to America, can't help us. I'm the four-wheel drive of that Venus side. It's a good rat, back to time, it's not driving. Couldn't find a chip to sit in the middle. Go and drink myself, especially at the window, that's the chance instead. We are the good of hazard. We're a fire on your TV. Run down by Danny Tiger, cause we don't get off the train. Let me heal, but you broke my flicks. I just want to stand for the back with a baseball bat. I did a throwaway in the woods today. So we go to Oroville and shoot up my dad's dad. I got a traitor's green for us, dad. We are the guns of hazard for a fight on your TV. Leave you without a pool of blood. We don't get lost.
Hazard. DJ. I always talk like I'm whipped out of Wales. I wear a satin baseball jacket everywhere I go. My job is to help destroy what's left of your imagination. I'm feeding you endless doses, sugar-coated mindless garbage. Don't create, be the gate. Your vegetable at home and flat on the dial. We have a way that you will believe. This is the future of rock and roll. We interrupt this song to tell you the title. MTV, get off the air! MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. Get off the air. They let's say that we, but I don't like about a thing all the time. Get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. Get off the air! Get off the air! Was our beloved corporate gods playing the created rock video. Now it is a sense as though in 1 year a commercial TV has in 25. New frontier, they say. Wide open, anything can happen. But you've got a lot of nerve to call yourself a pioneer. Too goddamn concerning. Real chances. Video. Graph paper and brain. Accounts instead of music fans. Call all the shots, giant record companies now. Oh, it's company nominator rule. New frontier, they say. Failed or something, no one will say why. Do they put out one too many lousy records? MTV, get off the air! Had a bone spur before. I don't know what one feels like, but something really weird is going on with my ankle. My foot doesn't want to work anymore. Ah! Just kind of happened all of a sudden. I feel like there's poking motion. Anybody know anything about orthopedics at all? Okay. What is it? Just all of a sudden I'm getting this weird jabbing thing. Cut it off at the knee. Ah, he'll make a good doctor, especially for the American Medical Association. A mechanic we can trust.
There's an orthopedic in the house.
Oh, there was a chair behind the drums earlier. Well, we can find it. In the meantime, a fitting song for people who get bone spurs and things, I guess. I'm kind of thankful we got an educational institution here that doesn't put a lot of its money into sports. You know how that is? You know how that is? Buckeye country, you know? From Ohio, you want to get an education? Well, maybe they'll give you a teeny tiny bit of financial aid. You from California? You want to play football? Hey, the Buckeyes will give you hundreds of thousands of dollars a year in kickbacks. Some education, huh? Ever occur to all you Buckeye fans that the real losers are the people who pay to watch?
This is a song called Jockarama, Invasion of the Beef Patrol. Break! Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Really like gorillas when you're just a pet to you. It's a way you're forced to act to survive a school. Make a whole effort for a rap sport. Walk up, don't act too smart. Be a mean machine and never let you get ahead. Jockarama, stay my soul. Under the thumb of the Beef Patrol. To shove America's in their hands. Watch the world open eyes. Temple and you're forced to go. That's made in mass of a favorite religious cult. Cheerleaders yell, we're our team. From the locker room parade to 5 feet. We're not the only two seeking something even like a brain. Jockarama, I'm afraid. Redneck is trying to be insane. You shove America's in their hands. Watch them roll over the edge. We're foul. That old-time religion on the almighty football field. The fans of all ages never watch a bloody lady play. Boys this game ain't played for fun. They're going out there to win. How do you win? Snap the other guy's name. Give my feet him up, rah, rah, rah. Snap those funny words, ha, ha, ha. Give my feet him up, rah, rah, rah. Snap those funny words, ha, ha, ha. Ha! Oh, shit.
The star quarterback lies injured, unconscious on the football field. Looks like his neck's been broken. Seems to happen somewhere every year. Mom and Dad touch themselves and cry. Favorite son will never walk again. Someone cheated. Coach says that boy gave 100%. What spirit? What a man! Woody Hayes.
But who cares? Get over. Get wasted, man!
To the 7-Eleven, to the liquor store! The sunny old mud and punch them up! Well, the giant bear grabbed his tail around the telephone pole. I choked on the sewer just so getting out of my car. Don't worry about it, son. Out there when we were young. Got all the skills to make a damn good business plan. Come on, boy!
Not go around, I'll take my soul.
If somebody in the crew back there can find me a better platform, it would be good while we play this next song, because this thing's going to, like, fall any minute. That's not as high. Oh, don't worry about it. Somebody out there, that you find another stool out by the door or whatever that won't fall over as easy, that would be great. Meanwhile, we have an important announcement to make. A telethon! We've had USA for Africa. We've had Make John Cougar Mellencamp.
the Dead Kennedys. If you want to hear some more, you better make some noise, I'll tell you. You better warm the place up. They're feeling kind of cold. Who would have believed it? Dayton, Ohio, Antioch, Dead Kennedys. Let's go!
Hey, look out for the knees, look out for the people, fucking relax on the gear. And it wasn't your fault. Hey, what do I know?
What do you want to hear? Huh. If you want to hear that, I think we should expand it beyond that little false mirror of reality called the hardcore punk scene. You get out of that safety in numbers called the hardcore punk scene. There ain't just Nazi punks. There's Nazi businessmen, Nazi policemen, Nazi politicians, and Nazi corporations who train you in our great school system to be as dumb as possible and as jockoid as possible so you'll be a better obedient insect for the workforce. So next time you wonder whether you might want to learn something, just remember it's easier to turn on the TV instead, because then you can be an insect and beat up what gets in your way. Meanwhile, those of us who want to hang on to our heads have got a lot of work cut out for us, because nobody's going to do any of the work for us. We got to do it ourselves. And the first step is hanging on to your own goddamn personality. Instead of letting your church, your mom, your school, the TV, your favorite band, or whatever determine your personality. There's all kinds of macho assholes out there who keep us good and small just by threats and intimidation. Glorified all over the TV, you know, Duke's a Hazard, TJ Hooker who beats up people after they're handcuffed, Bravo Cop. So, this is for the people who are dangerously normal and want to melt us down to their level. Pound, pound, pound. Nazi rednecks, fuck you! Unless you think. Ed Pittman wanted us to sing this for his mom. For Ed Pittman's mom. I'll bet she looks just like he does, too. Majority? Let's do something new. Let's do something new. This is off our new album, which finally came out a day or two ago. It's been a long time. We had to save up and put it all out ourselves, so no other labels like Faulty Products will own us anymore. So I hope you'll at least check it out, because for once I actually think it's good. And this time we put it all out ourselves, so you ain't giving money to no middleman. This song is about another real badass disease we got going around in this country right now. America's back!
Oh, America's so cool. We sure whooped them in Grenada. Oh, boy, we're going to kill them in Libya. We're going to shoot them down in Lebanon. We're going to go kill them in Nicaragua. Just hide behind the American flag, and everything will be wonderful. Drape an American flag over the goddamn slums in the South Bronx. Everything will be fine. Get your own American flag, hold it up to your face like Linus in the Peanuts cartoon, and suck your thumb, and everything will magically get better. Phony patriots are what bring this country down. It's what makes us a nation of stupid, arrogant buttfuckers, just like Rome when it fell. And if we don't do better, if we don't do better, who will? Now, don't just fuck them, do better than them, okay? All we're doing is asking a simple question. This is a song called Stars and Stripes of Corruption.
Work, oh, don't snore it for a record as a sucker your thumb. Feel free to scare you. It's responsibility. So you chicken out and let me say love it or leave it. I'll get beat up if I criticize it. Still fight to the death of fame or useless flag. What a banana republic has been. Why don't you go through someone?
Now listen for a second. Complain. Complain. We're all real good at complaining. I'm real good at complaining. But what can just one of us do? Against all that money and power trying to crush us into roaches, we won't destroy society in a day. Unless we change ourselves first from the inside out. We can start, but not lie so much and treating other people like dirt. It's so easy not to base our lives on how much we can scam. No, it feels good to lift that monkey off our back. That's all I'm gonna get today. I'm still a thing to do without pretending I had a shot. So I'm gonna get the good. Trying to take my life away. With not the right. This can't make a communication. This will push competition about more out of theater than of sports. Oh, these jobs are feeding like them. Some cops in the bars and custom. But it's in the red and taxes the head join. No one is good for us. We're just half what fix our bills. I'm scared of that heart. Just put Rambo back inside the pants. Trouble for the system, that's my brain! For the toilet paper, being left to me. Around where all people, it's countries anyway. I think I love it too, it's perfect for you. Care enough to fight the stars and stripes of corruption. Let's bring us down! Let's bring us down! Let's bring us down! If we don't try, it's just a lie.
Thanks a lot. Good night. I hope this was food for your head as well as your body.